Here's a quick tip to get unlimited herbs from your garden ready for your cooking. You just want to take a few cuttings and remove the bottom leaves, then fill up a container with water and pop them straight in. Now I'm using rosemary, but mint and basil will work just as well. And after a few weeks, they'll grow their roots ready for potting on. Thank you for watching.